I'm painting on my everywhere.
No, I'm gonna smell like turpentine for the rest of the day. If in my future videos, like, my skin down here is like burnt and horribly disfigured, I don't know what turpentine does to skin. He said, well, slathering on turpentine might make us sick.
Don't mess up any of my.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy the result of my little. I am like so happy with this. I also want to give one last shout out to Cutbox. The way this was filmed, the fact that I could go to different cameras and show the different views of everything, it's so much easier to have just literally hit record on this and had it all taken care of. It's amazing. So once again, go check out the Cutbox Kickstarter. It comes with everything you need to have your own at home TV studio. It's fantastic. You can use it for streaming, you can use it for live events, you can use it to make your own dumb videos like me. But it comes with so much cool stuff, from the lenses you need and a bunch of spare lenses and clamps to mount stuff and the microphone and the screen and the whole Cutbox thing itself. And the fact that you just hit record. I mean, in the past, were I to try and record the same video with the same camera angles, I would have used webcams hooked up to separate computers, I would have had GoPros, and I would have had to individually record from like 4 or 5 different areas or locations. The Cutbox Studio just turns this all into a cohesive, simple, fun, and really professional result. I highly recommend it. I was not paid to say any of this, but I have been just viciously following the progress of this device. I'm sure you can see by the results of this video that it turns out really good in the end as well, and I'm really glad that I followed along with this. So go check it out. Thank you so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you had a lot of fun. I had a lot more fun at the end of it than I was in the middle of it. But you know what? Sometimes that's what art is. Thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you later. Make sure to subscribe to my channel to see more of my videos. And while you're at it, check out my shop where I sell ebooks, brushes, photo references, video courses, and more. There's another video you might enjoy from my channel over there, and you can also check out my behind-the-scenes daily vlog channel, Daily Jazzer. That's it for now, and until next time, I'll see you later.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.